that on the text line? Now you pay $24 or something.
Tenor sax for the Wizard of Oz, Andrew Osborne. And on drums, Ryan Hills. The next piece we're going to play, and actually the first three pieces we're playing are all written and arranged by a wonderful composer and artist, Sammy Nestico. The next piece is a great arrangement of Java, and this will feature on trumpet, Stephanie Partridge, and on tenor sax, Eric Rudy. Eric Rudy. Trombone player. He was commissioned last year, I believe it was, to write some jazz arrangements for our program. and we've been fortunate enough to play a lot of them. It's called Pocket Change. Before we want to play that, I want to thank two guys. With the way schedules work around here, for the kids to be involved with our band program, in the jazz band program, in percussion ensemble, and then to be in the curricular, the bands, it's difficult to get all the academics in. So we run a little bit thin sometimes with instrumentation. I want to thank Josh and John, who are in the first hour jazz band, or the jazz band one, they're trombone players. They're doubling up tonight. They're playing in both bands right now, and I want to thank them for doing that. We'll do a little change.
first note on that was so loud it decapitated my flower. It was a very good first note. Kenny Wheeler came and visited us in September. Our band boosters paid for him to come, and he played in our band room. And since then, I've been led kind of on a personal journey into his music, which I think is just absolutely fantastic. We're going to play four movements from a suite that Mr. Wheeler wrote. And this suite features some really unusual timbres, one of which will be the vocalist acting as a horn within the big band. So you'll get to hear Jackie sing, not only as a normal singer would sing, yeah, she'll be good, not only as a normal singer would sing with words and stuff like that, but then she'll also sing syllables like she's a horn player mixing in. This is Kenny Wheeler's Sweet Time Suite.
Thank you.
she did a good job on that. I think we should clap. Not only her, but Lisa had the inauspicious role of playing Kenny Wheeler tonight. So what do you think? You close your eyes, it kind of sounded like Kenny Wheeler. Our next tune is from a wonderful CD, a collaboration between Quincy Jones and Sammy Nestico, and we're going to feature on it our vibraphonist here, Peter Joseph, and I'll try not to get too sappy, but Peter's folks had moved to Texas, and Peter's been here lingering, and he's going to play with us tonight, so it seemed kind of a cool thing to feature him, because he's a pretty good player and a nice musician. So this is going to be a lot of vibes and a lot of Peter. But that's okay, they like it. This is the Hard Sock Dance. Thank you. having little conversations with Jackie and Andrew, so you can clap for them too. There are lovely treats, and they're out in the lobby, and they're waiting just for you. So as soon as we finish this tune, go out and have some treats. If you're wearing black, let other people eat before you. We have a group that's called the Hall Street Jazz Unit, and it is a combo of students. And they have asked me to do a shameless promotion for them, so I will. They're playing tomorrow night at Schnitz East from 7 to 9. Oh, 6 to 8.
Don't the posters say 7 to
9? Oh, it's 6 to 8 now. No, it's jazz. But anyway, if you like this, you can go hear kind of the same thing in a more intimate setting and enjoy all the things that Schnitz East has to offer. Also, out on a table in the lobby, our concert tonight is being recorded by Miller Analog Studios. So if you'd like to acquire a recording of tonight's concert or of our concert that's coming up on December 10th, the forms are out there. Just return the forms and the money to myself and we'll be sure that you get that. Our last selection is a blatant ripoff of Benny Goodman's tune, Sing, Sing, Sing. The composer even makes no bones about it in the title. He calls it Sing, Sang, Sung. So you'll hear many of the same things. Gordon Goodwin's big, fat, big band, P-H-A-T, Gordon's actually skinny. But it's a wonderful West Coast band. And if you like this kind of stuff, you'll really enjoy checking out their recent CDs. They're good stuff. Evan Fidler. Evan is going to be playing the role of Gene Krupa, who is the original tom player in Benny Goodman's band. This is Sing, Sang, Sung.
Thank you.